Mahesh Bhatt's legal team has stated that the filmmaker did not receive any notice from National Commission of Women in a case related to sexual abuse after NCW's official Twitter handle wrote that they have taken serious note of the non-appearance in the hearing scheduled for August 6. It was reported on Thursday that NCW has issued fresh notices to the filmmaker along with Urvashi Rautela, Isha Gupta, Moni Roy and Prince Narula to record their statements against an accused charged with alleged blackmail and sexual assault of several women on the pretext of giving them opportunities in modeling and showbiz industry. On August 2nd, Bhatt's team even issued a clarification on his behalf, wherein he denied being involved with the firm. The complaint was first issued by social activist Yogita Bhayana, who posted a video exposing everything on July 15, after which NCW sent notices to filmmakers and actors who promoted the firm in the past.